Stardust. Out of clay, they caution. Dust to dust, they intone. From earth you came and to earth you will return, they admonish. They remind us we are human and subject to death, yet insist on their eternals, demons and angels. Paradise or purgatory, merely human with a finite number of days. But we have exploded as novas, burned through galaxies, explored far reaches of the Milky Way, ridden on the tail of comets, danced on the edge of asteroids. Until in a dizzying frenzy of passion we fell through the viscous ozone, past cooling clouds, to settle in the ooze feeding the ocean floor. It was there that we decided to grow limbs and tongue. The truth of our origin. Magnesium, calcium, iron. We are the stuff that stars are made of. It's a scientific fact. A cosmic fact. In ignorance and in knowing, we hold grains of the divine.